It's Adam Rayner for anglersmail TV. Proving that it isn't only tanyard that can grow a fabulous bit of gunnera. Millionaire's rhubarb here. I'm at Framfield Park, or, well, some people have known it as Framfield Farm. That's Chris Sophianis's gaff. Beautiful, beautiful fishery. I've just been bothering this angler by the name of Alan, who's... Well, you told me you moved into the area relatively recently, Alan, didn't you?
Yeah, last few months, and this has been my local fishery.
Yes.
It's cracking. It's a very good day out. I'm not just saying that for the sake of the camera.
Yes, I saw you had dumbbells and some flipping great flavoured sort of bready baits. You're fishing on the surface for carp, or hoping that...
Surface for carp. There's a lot of action on the top today with carp.
It's been a lovely day, isn't it?
There's been a few off the bottom on the, you know, the typical ground baits. And I've had a little bit of daytime action on cats already, to be honest.
So do you think they're going to wake up a bit more at night?
Yes, this place is a bit explosive at night.
Yes, that's a little toothy, almost schoolboyish grin there,
yeah,
dude.
It is a very good fish at night.
Framfield Park's a place to get your string pulled with the moggies.
Yeah.
How big do they get? Because I've been to a couple of others in the general part of the countryside, and they were some big old cats. Do you know how big they get to in here, Alan?
Between 60 and 70 pounds. So yeah, that's pretty good for, you know, this sort of light size lake.
Yes, and this is why you have not just a big old padded mat, but the classic, well, I don't want to get rasped after death.
Yeah.
Right there next to your first aid for, even if they rasp you, you're going to leave them with a bit of fishy bondrella on the bottom lip.
Yeah,
wonderful. So how much does it cost at Framfield to fish here, sir?
It's actually really reasonable. It's for two rods, it's £10 for the day.
Wow, that is keen.
And 22 for the night.
Yes.
And he'll let you use three rods, as long as it's not too busy.
Yes.
And that's, about £24-26.
That's keen. For God's sakes, don't take your eyes off the action. I have to tell you, there's an old thing called the curse of the angler's mail camera, which says that if you do hook up right now, you'll probably be royally stuffed, but...
I think at the moment I'm getting played with a rod, which are just to feed the cats, so...
Yeah, what you do want, you suddenly see that big curved mat come up and some rudd and your bait and everything just disappears, big slap on the surface of a tadpole. Yeah, sorry, I'm getting excited for you. God, it would be brilliant. I've been at a lot of other fisheries and it's a lovely way to see stuff, but of course this is just individual per fishery, but by the end of the day, yes, I have seen a few lakes and you're thinking about how it might be. I'm just itching to get out amongst East Sussex and West Sussex, even the Surrey catfish, because there's plenty of them around.
Yeah, and this month is the best month so far for the cats.
Oh, heron like you. You just for a moment you thought, hello.
Yeah.
Something proper was on that, didn't
just
you?
Just had the bread off.
Flaming rodfish. Well, Alan, thanks ever so much. I'll leave you in peace, because the curse of the angler's mouth camera would have you lose any fish you
That's
did hook anyway.
Yeah.
Just remains for me to... Ask the viewer to check us out on a Tuesday. If you subscribe, you live in the southeast.
Yeah.
I get mine on a Monday. No, you can't rely on that. But the virtual version every Tuesday. And of course, follow us on Twitter and love us up on Facebook. Adam Rayner signing out for Anglers Mail TV, wishing you tight lines and